Masks will drop down automatically. Remain seated and pull the mask towards you. This activates the oxygen supply. Place the mask over your nose and mouth with the elastic around your head and breathe normally. You may find it necessary to adjust the elasticated straps. You must fit your own mask before helping others. Your life jacket is stowed underneath your seat. When directed to do so by the cabin crew, remove it from its container. While seated, slip it over your head, pass the strap around your waist and fasten the clips at the front. To tighten, pull on the strap. Flotation equipment for babies and small children will be distributed by the cabin crew. Life jackets must only be inflated when you are outside the aircraft. To inflate, pull sharply down on this red toggle. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. This is a light for attracting attention. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, you must adopt the brace position to help prevent injury. Ensure your seatbelt is tightly fastened, place both feet firmly on the floor, and push back against the bar under your own seat. Place one hand over the other on top of your head, tuck your elbows in towards your face, and lean forward as far as possible. Exit areas are clearly indicated. In the event of reduced visibility in the cabin, low-level lights will illuminate the path to all exits. Your nearest exits, which may be behind you, are being pointed out to you now by your cabin crew. Our crew complement today is here to help you through any of the safety procedures. Each door has an escape slide, which automatically inflates when the door is opened. In the event of having to leave the aircraft in an emergency, leave all baggage behind, and ladies, remove high-heeled shoes. Now please check that your seatbelt is tightly fastened, your tray table stowed, and seat back in the upright position with the armrest down. Please do not operate computers, electronic games, and personal music players, as they may interfere with the aircraft systems, and must be switched off when the seatbelt...